There's no doubt to the fact that there have been quite a few famous serial killers that have had their run in the day, but arguably the most famous one of these was Jack the Ripper. Moreover, we until this day do not know about his true identity. He was quite famous for what he did, as all of London feared the way he mutilated the people he killed. The most famous and recognized of his murders were the canonical five, where he killed five women in a similar manner, which always involved knives and mutilation. He also used to mutilate organs like the uterus, and hence was believed to be skilled in the art. So the police did try to search all the butchers, surgeons and doctors in the area, but to no avail. Another thing that added to his fame were his letters to the police. The most famous of his letters were the one named From Hell. The letter went on to state the following: "Mr. Lusk, I'm sending you half the kidney from one woman. I preserved a piece of it for you. The other piece I fried and ate. It was very nice. I may send you the bloody knife that took it out, if only you wait a little longer. Signed, Catch Me When You Can, Mr. Lusk." These letters were full of spelling mistakes all over, but the police couldn't figure out whether it was intentional or whether Jack the Ripper was barely literate. Moreover, there were quite a few suspects of Jack the Ripper. It was never truly confirmed who Jack the Ripper truly was. But thankfully, as these murders took place over a century ago, there's no doubt to the fact that whoever he was, he died quite some time ago. That's about it for this video. If you found this video interesting, do consider liking and subscribing, and we'll see you in the next one.